Level fucking 2. He's lucky we're helping him. It's like, he's like, have my crew's AI. It's like, yeah, and you're like level 4 gazillion, right? You should know what the fuck you're doing.
Of course, this is the only ship with people still on it. Yeah, I got that one. Well, they're winning now.
Yeah, why would they want to end it? They're winning.
We should be heading to A.
Head to Z, don't listen to him.
Zed?
No, go banana. Z.
Why are you up on my balloon? I can feel that pizza grease all over his keyboard.
Good, yeah.
Figured.
Cheese dripping off his chins.
Actually, I did just
cut
some cheese
and
cut my beard.
You're
saying,
Telling?
I'm so anal about, like, my keyboard. Someone touches it with fucking greasy hands, I'm gonna kill him.
Can you do anal with your keyboard?
No, if my keyboard gets greasy or mouse gets greasy, I'm pissed.
Balloon's down. Working on it.
The hull's pretty critical. I'm rebuilding the hull.
Balloon's back up.
Ditto.
Full. Shit. Loon's down again.
Fucking dirigible wars here.
Loon's up.
Armor's down.
Fire! Fire bad!
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. It's on our left.
We are
No, we are best distraction.
Our engines were damaged, probably.
Can you lower us? Got him. Flump and pump, got Abyss. Wow, we have 400 something points now. Perfect. Got him.
Oh man. Like, this just keeps going.
I was just gonna say, is anyone else bored?
Getting bored, yeah.
I'm not exactly bored. But I'm fatigued.
I just wanna shoot the bag. Come over here,
Chef. Get on the gun. Go for it.
I am on a gun, but it's not.
No, get on the front gun. enjoy the frustration that is the smallest fucking range of motion on a mounted gun ever in any video game.
In existence ever in all time.
Well, it was nice that you gave it to me with one shot in the clip. That was cool.
It only carries two shots.
Yeah.
Well, then you gave it to me half empty.
Fucking Xor.
I could have given it to you fully empty while it reloaded. Would you prefer that?
I just hate how, like, only one gun, generally speaking, is, like, in range to shoot.
It's really annoying. It's not even that. It's like, I'm constantly running from gun to gun. Only to get there and figure out that, oh, this gun actually doesn't reach.
Kill him, Zahan! You're Xor. Sorry. Kill him, Xor! Here you go.
Wow.
I am not some brown woman. Am I wearing a burqa? No, I am not Xor. Fucking Xor and his burkini.
Burkini? Did you just say burkini?
Yes, I've never linked you to that.
Maybe you did, I don't remember.
I'll find it when we're done with this.
Sure, shit didn't violent.
Can we, like, have a fucking railgun or something? Laser? I don't know.
Laser mounted to a dirigible? Yeah, okay.
Well, why not? We have, like, fucking cannons and rocket launchers and...
Hit it, bitch! Hit it! You destroyed the balloon.
I'm gonna repair that gun.
Destroyed their hull armor.
Are you boosting us, Tally?
No.
Got the armors in.
You gonna ram him again?
Ship toward northeast. Enemy ship.
Yeah, that's what I'm shooting at.
Our balloon's almost dead. Trying to keep it up. Close.
You're a hero. Can't wait for this to end. I think it's almost over. If we cap it.
Once we cap it.
Once we cap it. Hashtag Bible
Bye
thump.
Beta.
Oh god.
Ice your marbles, kid. I got it.
Directly to our right there, left.
Yeah, I'm shooting it.
I know I'm going.
Oh, we died.
Did we die? Damn.
Yep.
Yeah, we got wrecked pretty hard. pretty fast.
That's our first death in however many minutes we've been.